expect such a large turnout, that there were so many people who wanted to attend that they had to get the mayor involved, but it just shows how many lives Max touched.
How were you able to gather up your team and say it's okay to feel what you're feeling, but we still have a job?
So I put it like that to the guys, if it was one of you, what would Max have done?